Turkey's defense ministry said early on Thursday that two of its soldiers were killed and two others wounded in an airstrike on Turkish forces in Syria's Idlib region. It said the Turkish military opened fire on Syrian government targets in response. The ministry said that according to various sources in the region, 114 members of the Syrian forces were neutralized.